We have here sapin sapin, which is a layered glutinous rice and coconut dessert in Philippine cuisine. We also have puto, which is a steamed cake made with rice flour. Also right here is puto kuchinta or kuchinta, which is a type of steamed rice cake found throughout the Philippines. It is made from a mixture of tapioca or rice flour, brown sugar and lye, enhanced with yellow food coloring or annatto extract and steamed in small ramekins. We also brought banana cube, which is a popular snack food or street food in the Philippines. Banana cube is term used to call fried skewered plantains cooked with brown sugar. And lastly, we have kamote cube or kamote fritter, which is a popular snack food in the Philippines made from kamote. Slices of kamote are coated with brown sugar and then fried to cook the potatoes and to caramelize the sugar. Thank you.